So George is somebody who's lost his way a little bit in the, you know, the checks and balances, the debits and credits of the responsibility slash burden of running such a big and such a successful law firm. And the introduction of Roman Israel into his life and into the firm, into the company, is something that awakens an aspect of him that has been dormant for some time.